So you can create charts in Pages, Numbers, and Keynote. And they all have very similar features and look very similar. But there's something special you can do with them in Keynote only. You can't even do this in Numbers. And that is animate them. So in Keynote, of course, you can put different elements on a slide like text and images and things like that and then build in with each element being added when you click or you hit the keyboard. You can do the same with charts. So you can actually have the entire chart appear at once, or you can have each element of the chart appear as you advance through the presentation. So let's add a simple 2D chart. And this only works with 2D charts. Now it's going to give us some sample data, which is great. We can just use the sample data. On the right we're going to click Animate here and click Build In and then Add an Effect. And we can add just some general effect. Let's add sparkle here just to show what it looks like. And it builds the entire chart as one element like you would expect. But you could change the delivery from all at once to background first, which would draw the background as one step and then the chart data as the second step. Or you can do by series. Now let's look at what happens when you do by series. So there's the background, there's the first series, and then the second series. But you could also do by set. Let's also increase the speed here. So set will draw the first set, April, then May, then June, then July. You can also do elements in the series or elements by set. So elements by set would draw each actual element from left to right. And you can change the type of build-in to something more suitable, like for instance a wipe that goes not from left to right but from the bottom to the top kind of makes sense here. So let's try that. So that is a nice effect right there. You can also change the build order here. So if you want to change the build order and say, well, you know what, let's have it build the background and the first set together. So I'm going to click on just this one here, add it to the first step. So the first three are now grouped together. So now when I play, it draws that. I'm not clicking anything. It just draws that immediately. So I can also change this whole set here to, instead of on click, after the transition. So it immediately draws that first set without me having to press anything and you know, while I'm talking. And then I could say, well, look how things changed for May. So you could play around with that. Also, if you don't want it to draw the background, you can actually say build from and say, instead of first to last, say to last. Let's separate these elements here again. So now when I hit play, it actually has the background there already because it's skipping that first step. And it's going to then let me go directly into the second step and building those. Now you want to do different things for different types of charts. So let's do a line chart like that. And I'll add an effect where let's say it wipes and I'll have it wipe from the left. Let's shrink the amount of time it does. And we'll have it deliver. Kind of makes sense to deliver by set here. We can look at the build order and let's eliminate the background and actually the first set there. So that means when we play it, it'll immediately show the background and where the initial starting points are, and it will draw together the two lines for each step. So that works out really nicely. Now for pie charts, it will, let's use sparkle here, do the entire thing there. So let's deliver, and you can see you only have all at once or by wedge. And we look at the build order and there is no background here, so it's just going to draw each one. We want to have a really short time for this one. Let's see how it looks. So the sparkle works really well with a short time period. Instead of doing a wipe, we might want to do like an iris out. Kind of makes sense. It's going to draw out from the center point, so it's not going to be perfect, but it will kind of look nice there, a little nicer than just having each one just appearing without an animation.